instead of just
finishing your turn.
That one did it perfectly.
That's for all shots,
right? Both shots.
Both shots.
Yeah. Well, I always want the club to pretty much follow where your body's going, so yeah, it should be from there. Let's call it all shots. See how that club is off?
Yes.
How much it should be coming? There you go. Yeah. This is actually good stuff right here. That was perfect.
That was good.
That was real good. It's just not like a force follow through. It's the easiest way to put it. And I mean, that's
just kind of.
Yeah, I mean, as soon as your body starts rotating with your good shots, you know, let's talk about the bad ones first. I mean, you'll get through, and then it's almost like you're finishing your swing with your arm and trying to guide the ball to the target. And that's when you. You know, it's not even just an open face, it's just the club's going through pretty much of an in-the-out path, and then you're starting to work the club straight up. When the club really wants to work back around, wants to do that, and wants to work in a circle, but you're fighting with the ball. That's the weird thing. So that's perfect. And that's like this one.
It's always harder when the ball's in the
ball. Of course.
Hands out.
Yeah.
I can.
Well, good.
Sure.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear from you. Feel them going. Is that that's not a positive shot.
No.
You know what that's done. So you really were forcing your hand. You're setting up perfect. You rotate just fine, and now you're using your hands to push through, and you change your path. So that's where you have to just go back to that, okay, and the belly button, just rotating. BJ Singh said he always hit these shots with his chest. He always felt like he was just rotating his chest.
It needs to be
right now. Perfect. A little open face, maybe. Still better rotation.